Oh my God, top Democrat just revealed one secret thing about impeaching Trump. Dems want hidden. Well, shoot, y'all, it looks like President Trump may have just found himself an actual honest Democrat, and his name is Senator Chris Murphy. Murphy left his party darn near speechless today when he went on ABC's Face the State and unleashed a bombshell Democrat secret that was supposed to stay hidden. Senator Murphy said Trump has done nothing to be impeached and has kept all of his campaign promises. The alleged reported decided to ask Murphy if Trump's actions prove he is mentally, quote, unfit for office. That's when Murphy broke from the Dems big time. He did win the Electoral College despite this bizarre behavior as a candidate, so you can't impeach somebody for doing what they said they were going to do as a candidate. Whether we like it or not, he is fulfilling all of the very reckless promises he made during the campaign. Wow. A top-level Democrat senator from Connecticut admitting that Trump is keeping his promises and not breaking the law? This is a real anomaly, a true outlier. It's time we, as Republicans, show we can appreciate some honesty from the left, even if it's just a sliver, by sharing out Murphy's word to all Dems and Republicans out there and show them Trump is working for the people. And what is he talking about bizarre behavior as a candidate? Why? Because he doesn't fit the mold? People don't want the mold. People want honesty and something different, and that's why he won. He doesn't have to act a certain way. We want him to act the way he is, the way most of America voted for him. That's it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.